And today I will show you a short warm-up for the spine, which you can make sitting on a chair. Before you start, please make sure that your chair will not move. And let's begin. Sit straight, lengthen the sides of your body, put your palms on your thighs, close your eyes, and start following your breath. Notice how your breath is becoming fuller and deeper. Anything is troubling you, imagine that you are getting rid of it with every exhalation. Now open your eyes. Make sure that you will not hit anything with your hands, and we can begin. So inhale and put your hands up, exhale, hands to the chest. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. And you may notice that it is natural that when we are moving up, we are inhaling, and when we are moving down, we are exhaling. But if you feel agitated and you would like to calm down, put your energy level down, you may try reversed breathing. So inhale now, and put your hands up on the exhalation. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. You may choose whatever breath fits you more and follow your own needs now. And now put your hands to your side, and again with your own breath, hands up and to the side, stretch the side of your body, and to the other side. And for me this is inhale and exhale, inhale and exhale, but for you it may be reversed. touch your ears with your upper arms. And for me, it is again inhale up, exhale, cactus the arms. Inhale up, try to touch your ears with your upper arms. Exhale, cactus. And continue with your own breath. And we will add something on it. So up and with cactus add the twist. And up and cactus with the twist. Up, twist. Up, twist. Up, twist. Twist, up, twist, and return to the center. Now move your hips to the front of the chair seat. Maybe grab the seat with your hands and start making circles with your chest. So your chest is making wider and wider circles. And the rest of your torso is just following it. And try to move with your breath. So the first half of the circle is inhalation and the second half is exhalation. Circles to the other side, front very, very, very wide circles, to all the smaller and smaller ones. Now you can place your palms on your thighs and we will do the chair cat and cow. So on the inhalation, your sternum to the front and up, look up, and on the exhalation, your chin to your chest. Inhale. Rhythm. now you may stay in the front of a chair and we will relax a bit at the end of the series. So just put your torso on your thighs and let your head and your hands dangle down. Thank you very much for sharing this practice with me. Namaste.